up, guys? So as you can see, we're chilling in Florida. Dylan, how's the flight?
It was pretty good. I think I woke up and fell asleep 6 or 7 times.
Yeah, he really did, and he was twitching OD. So we are here as another youth team doing the same exact thing that we did last season, which was if we win this regatta as a youth team, we qualify for youth nationals, and then if we win that, we win a boat. So we're just going to get the boat rigged, clean it up, wax the hull, and get ready for tomorrow's racing. I'm not really sure what the plan is for today. Maybe a beach?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Hopefully some beach. But yeah, you guys just stay on board with us.
My guess is it's 95 down here. Been working on this hatch for the last 20 minutes. Pretty much dead, but we can't go sailing today because there's just no wind. It's 85 degrees, no wind, no nothing. So we're just getting the boat as ready as possible for competition tomorrow. And tomorrow we start and we're super excited.
Where are we at, bro?
Yacht Club?
Yacht Club? Registration, skipper's meeting, out of here, go eat.
It smells good.
It actually smells right now. Day 2. Not much wind. And we've been in postponement for 3 hours. But it's time to go.